Hi guys, it's Mike again, and this time we are going to be playing some missile command or whatever on with the not the Rocketeer but the Brawler. Brawler, interesting class. So you get the flak cannon, and the SA Hawkins and the TDW rocket. Now, this isn't necessarily a special, unique little flower class because all these weapons exist on other classes. And I just hit an invisible wall. I'm hitting invisible wall constantly. All right, that's because that would be the edge of the map. So I like to play these games at least with these classes a little bit prior to showing you guys what I'm doing. And this one, I destroyed with it, and I'm just kind of like, okay, I'm ready for a video, kind of thing. It's actually quite amusing. Okay, I'm going to play Bubble Shield here. So I'm using a flat cannon, so it's obviously I haven't done many videos on silo mode because I feel it's kind of stalemate-y because basically you spawn away from teammates, and if you're not beside your team, you die. So. Kind of sucks. Alright, we got this guy. Because it's like, you usually spawn with uncoordinated teams, and if you're spawning so far away and you're just running into them who are, the entire other team is kind of in the correct places, like their defending points and stuff, you know. Because you get like three people coming after every time you get like a one silo, so it kind of sucks, but you know, as I said, it's definitely not one of my favorite game types, not in the slightest. But I'll show you anyways, because I think you guys are getting sick of doing TDM all the time. Oh, by the way, little interesting factoid for you all. Apparently, this thing can. Oh yeah, this is a perfect time. Apparently the missiles can be detonated in midair if you press right click again. Come to me. I don't know how I'm hitting this guy so much. So I'm just gonna do this and be a jerk. So this is his game, this is his mode, which is basically, it's the same thing as the heavy defense mode, except you heal. And this is not a slow-ass heal, this is a fast-ass heal. It is good. Look at my health. I'm taking hits from this guy, and I'm shaking it off. I don't even care. You're healing, it's comparable to like when you repair. It says slowly healing, but it's not slow at all. So it's actually quite nice for doing kind of like, defending the point and just going like, come at me, kind of stuff. Just kind of amusing. I hit him. See, detonation in midair. Thanks for the guy who gave me that tip. That was fantastic. I'm just gonna go hit your thing. Oh, no, I'm not. So, unfortunately, I really wish I would have equipped the SA Hawkins instead. Oh, I got you. Oh, we got him. So it's this class is like probably my favorite heavy class, and he's going for that point. Let's go fuck him up. Where's the other guy? Oh, there's one behind us. So there's no locking on. There's nothing special. It's just like a good old-fashioned killing. Uh-oh. So let's go into this mode so we can heal and attack at the same time. So nobody picks me off. Which is like, it's the coolest thing. Like, I love this. I love this thing. It's great. It's probably the most useful of all the heavy defense modes. It's just, you know, you be a little camping whore and you get healed for it. Like, look at that. I'm healing like this entire time. Like, whatever. I'm good. This is how I heal now. As I said, it does go faster if you actually repair, but you know. If you're in a situation where that's not prudent to do, or you just want to like absorb a bit of damage. Got this guy. Alright, let's get this kid. But it's like, it's just... It's just a class which just dominates everything. If so, if you want to play like up close, then like this is the class to do it with. Like it's just, it's fantastic. I don't even know why people call like the Rocketeer overpowered. It's like nothing could be further from the truth. Like it's this class. Hey, but hey man, where are you gonna rush to go to? Over here? Yeah, let's go kill these guys. I honestly prefer the SA Hawkins, which is technically on my uh-oh. I wanna get out of here. No! Damn it! It takes forever to go into that mode. Okay, now I actually get to equip the weapon I want, so I died when it wasn't really my fault. No, I prefer this one, because this one has much more range. Both of them are actually pretty good alternative playstyles. Like, you can do well with both. I really should have had my bubble shield out, although I couldn't have had that because it was on cooldown. I'm pretty certain of that. So these guys are trying to check that point, but we're winning right now, which is like, uh-oh. No, you don't take our point. So this thing is pretty good, it gives you a bit of nice range. Eat bubble shield. That's awesome, I love you bubble shield. You are the greatest. Aw, the shield's gone. So, we almost win this, actually. Surprisingly enough. See, he has... I'm just defending my little teammate here. Uh-oh. They're taking our point. Rocketeer Rangers, go! But, you know, there's not much I can honestly say about this. It's just a good old-fashioned deathmatching class. It's just fantastic for pretty much anything you want to do with it. And that guy has nice rims on his mech. I'm jelly. Although he paid money for that, so... Well, he didn't pay money for that, he just unlocked it for his mech. I like it for defending points. It's actually quite good. And, oh, I didn't get him from range, but I did get one hit off on him, so... That just goes to show you, this is why I kind of like this one much better. For Fly Cannon is good on those close encounter maps. And so now I can do this. And now I can just be a total jerk and just come around this corner. And, like, they won't... Like, I can just do it like a slow advance. The grenade launcher may be a problem. Oh, they're not showing their faces at all. Oh, now I'm just kind of sad. Well, let's go get this guy. So I'm just like continuously getting all my HP back. Slow push. So it's honestly, this is completely legitimate strategy here. I would have never suggested this with the Rocketeer, because I'm just like, well, Rocketeer, fuck the mobility. And midair. Not quite the same kind of midair that you would expect, but yeah. But you can kind of tell that. Like, this is kind of a roll, to be honest, and that's usually what happens on this game type, on missile, whatever this is. Because, you know, everyone just gets, like, one team just kind of gets all the points, and then everyone gets rolled. So I don't actually suggest this game type at all. Like, these guys are actually working as a team, so I don't really know quite what to tell you. Shield on. Alright. Let's go fuck them up. I'm overheating. No, you don't get to do that. I get to SA Hawkins you. Because that's the best ability ever. Okay, now I'm just going to go slowly into this point here. There we go. Don't worry, we got this. Lithium O3. We're doing good. So, it's just, you know, I think it's just a very nice... I think it's one of the better heavy classes I've played so far. But there's still one left. But it's a very... kind of nice all-around kind of class, and we'll keep going with this. Hey, our team won. Yeah. As I said, you just saw me kick ass and chew bubblegum, and I don't even know why I was so much further down this guy, but he was in the game a lot longer than me. Yeah, they've complained about worthless teams, but it's one of those things where it's not really his fault. It's just they're not working together. And you know, as I said, when one point gets captured, like we all just swarm in. Like there's like three of us who go in. So there's two Rocketeers, but I don't remember ever getting locked onto. So I don't know. Well, yeah, you can tell they have no kills, so they probably don't understand how to play the class. They need to watch my videos. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, no, actually, yeah, exactly, that's, they do. Fuck you, they do. But it's, I don't know, it's one of those things, I can't give you any strategy sessions with that kind of a thing, because it's, you know, it's basically, it's, it uses weapons from other classes, so it's just basically whatever you prefer. So, I don't really know if I actually prefer the SA Hawkins, because it doesn't have really long range, but the flak cannon has really good close range. It just has no mid-range ability, so it's honestly I like both. I don't care about either. All I know is that the flak will allow you to just. I'm not sure why. Oh, I guess I should have readied up. That was my fault. So now we're gonna be playing with the flak cannon a little bit. Oh, we already lost a thing. I wasn't aware that the game had already started. This is very different from what TDM is. Alright, well we got someone down here. Uh-oh. Damn it. Oh, someone got me. You know, I couldn't even tell what the hell was going on there. So, it's, you know, I think my biggest complaint about this class is it doesn't have any particular strengths at the same time. You know, it's like, kind of like, what the hell am I supposed to do as this class? Okay, let's. I don't even know how to get up here. I don't run out of fuel, so I'm gonna have to just hang it, chill out here while this guy does everything for me. Alright, let's go into defensive mode. And destroy them as they try and come up here. It's one of the best things I'm capable of doing as this class. So I might as well take advantage of it. There we go. And honestly, I think that saved me. I really do. And I got that missile turret over there, so let's just let this guy go over here. Wait, he can fire outside his shield? Oh, and I killed myself, apparently. Or he killed me. I can't really tell. No, I think someone came behind me. Oh, well. So, it's kind of just like a... I think I'm on the other side now, which is basically... Oh, no, never mind. We have this. I didn't think I was contributing to the team, which I'm really not. But, you know... It's kind of weird though having the flak, because you basically have a weapon that excels at longer. Oh fuck, really? I never had fuel. Oh, I made it up here. All right, let's just take care of these guys, wherever they may be. Come, you can't really see them, and like all I see is like people below me, but it's confusing me. I can't quite turn around that fast. It seems to be where the main battling is going on now. Oh, we lost the silo, but I'll defend this one because that's apparently what I'm good at. and nobody's here. I feel kind of rejected and left out. There's like a billion red dots here. Okay, I don't really know why you'd waste your EMP like that. But I'm just gonna go right up here. Hey, you know what? The more I'm distracting them, the more points we're getting, because they're all like trying to get this point for some reason. I don't know why this is their one, but you know. You can see how useful this mode is, and I really wish I had that SA Hawkins about now. I hate Zerg Bong though. This guy can kiss my ass. I don't know. I don't really hate him. Oh, that's quite unfortunate. So let's come around the corner here. You are going to be blocking my way, aren't you? Son of a bitch. And I can't believe we're actually holding this right now. This just goes to show you the power. They don't want to come up here. They try, but they don't want to come up. You know, spamming from long range isn't really going to do anything for you. So even though this is a game I thought we were going to get rolled at, apparently we're doing the rolling, so... Explain that, kids. I don't know. Alright, just want to take out that missile launcher. So it's just this healing thing, it's just incredible. It's incredibly good. I think honestly it may get nerfed, because I'm just... Look up my radar, and it's just like a clusterfuck, but... Nobody's coming up here, because I'm here. Oh, I don't know if it's me. My ego isn't that big, but you know. Maybe we're all doing a good job. But every time someone tries to come up... Alright. I'm trying to get some splash damage shots on that guy. I can't go back there. So this is basically the same kind of assault mode. The siege mode or whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna back off. Oh, that's unfortunate. He got behind me. The flanking scout always wins. Alright, I'm gonna take out my SA Hawkins now. Because I need some range for this map. Oh, we got that one coming back. That middle one's pretty important, because you kind of control the map when you control that one. Okay, I'm gonna let my fuel recharge a bit, because every single damn time. Alright, let's get up there. We're just all gonna chill out here, huh? This could be interesting playing the last heavy class. I'm gonna be very curious to see how that one fares, because this is... I kind of thought the Rocketeers mode was really pointless. Okay, I didn't get to kill that guy. Why would you EMP me? That is the stupidest thing. Oh look, you shut down my weapons for 5 seconds. Get hit by missile. Okay, but guys, by the way, use your EMPs when you're dueling people, not when I'm like at far range like this, just to like inconvenience me for 1 second. Because oh look, now you don't have your EMP. Fortunately, oh, I can long range this guy. Look at this. Oh, that's incredible. I thought it was less accurate than this. So I'm just gonna go over here. He can continue to attack me over there. And then he's probably a little bit mad, so I'm gonna go and yeah, that's right. This is my point. Okay, I think one of them is gonna try and come up here. I don't really understand the accuracy of this thing. Oh, I just fell off, but you know that's okay. I don't really care. Hey. Okay. Yeah, you don't get to do that. What the hell? Okay, so apparently I can cancel it out. I had no idea. This point, man. Once you get this point, it's great. So, you know, it may be worth your while to equip something like turrets and things, because you can't equip anything while you're inside this mode. And you really don't want to get out of it to repair or anything, so... Oh, like everything missed. And you're gone. Look at that! Look at that! Look how much health I took damage from that. Like, it's just... You know, it's so, if you find a nice defensible position, it's like the best way to play it. This is what this class does. It's the greatest. I love it. It's fun. I'm having a hell of a lot of fun now. Even if it's a stinky, smelly, heavy class. Oh no. That gives me about 10 seconds of respawning. Look at this guy! Like, I'll just absorb his hits and just be a dick to him. Oh wait, they're like all around me. Do they have a sharpshooter? Yes. No, they don't. Okay, so someone just got a rocket hit off. Oh look, oh, my health is back. See, they're wasting their time with me, and that's probably the most I could contribute to this team is just having them waste their time on me. Oh god, I can't aim for you. Okay, good. Now I can aim for you. Oh, wait. I think someone else is coming. He fucked off. He's like, I want no part in that. It's great. You're distracting them. It's fantastic. I'm just letting my team do it all. But, you know, I'm holding this center point right now as far as I'm concerned. This is my point. You will defend my point. Okay, I may die to this guy. And there's a guy behind me as well, so... Well, that was a really long... A really long session I had there. If I had the flat cat, I may have lasted longer, but it's one of those things where... I don't know.